10 foods for diabetes control. Number 1, broccoli. Broccoli is an excellent anti-diabetes superfood. It contains a compound called sulforaphane, which triggers several anti-inflammatory processes that improve blood sugar control and protect blood vessels from the cardiovascular damage that's often a consequence of diabetes. Number 2, walnuts. The beneficial dietary fat in walnuts has been shown to improve metabolic parameters in people with type 2 diabetes. Overweight adults with type 2 diabetes who ate 1/4 cup of walnuts daily had significant reductions in fasting insulin levels compared to those who did not, and the benefit was achieved in the first 3 months. Aside from a standalone snack, chopped walnuts make a great topping for salad and add a bit of crunch to cookies and brownies. Number 3. Spinach. Low in calories and carbohydrates, spinach is an excellent choice on a diabetes diet. Besides being rich in vitamins, minerals, and phytochemicals, spinach possesses a low glycemic index, which means eating it will help support healthy and stable blood glucose levels. Number 4. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are considered a superfood for diabetics. They have been shown to stabilize blood sugar levels by lowering insulin resistance. Number 5. Dates. Combined with a generous supply of fiber, dates are a perfect diabetes-friendly snack. They're also packed with antioxidants, with more per serving than grapes, oranges, and peppers, according to one study. Number 6. Flax seeds. Flax seeds are an incredibly healthy food. A portion of their insoluble fiber is made up of lignans, which can decrease heart disease risk and improve blood sugar control. In one study, people with type 2 diabetes who took flaxseed lignans for 12 weeks had a significant improvement in hemoglobin A1C. Your body can't absorb whole flax seeds, so purchase ground seeds or grind them yourself. It's also important to keep flax seeds tightly covered in the refrigerator to prevent them from going rancid. Number 7. Carrots. Carrots contain a rich amount of beta-carotene, according to a study reported in 2013 from the Stanford University School of Medicine. Beta-carotene may even help lower the risk of developing type 2 diabetes among people who have a genetic predisposition for the disease. Number 8. Fish. The omega-3 fatty acids in fish lower risk of heart disease as well as insulin resistance and diabetes. According to a Harvard School of Public Health study, the single deadliest complications of diabetes is heart disease. And eating fish just once a week can reduce your risk by 40%. Number 9. Olive oil. Following a Mediterranean-style diet rich in olive oil helps reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes by as much as 50% compared to a diet low in fat, according to a recent Spanish study. Number 10. Cinnamon. For thousands of years, people have used cinnamon as a folk remedy for a variety of ailments, including type 2 diabetes. It helps lower blood sugar levels and also can improve sensitivity to the hormone insulin, which is the vital hormone needed for keeping blood sugar levels balanced.